The Synology Mail Plus API connects business systems with Mail Plus, enabling you to manage emails, mailboxes, and more from a single platform. You can also customize automated workflows to enhance overall communication efficiency. Our API's flexible REST architecture simplifies development and makes it more cost-effective, especially for companies with limited IT resources. With a dedicated private cloud environment, businesses can maintain full ownership of their data, effectively safeguard confidential information, and seamlessly integrate with various services, all without ongoing subscription fees. In this video, you'll learn how to automate business workflows using the Mail Plus API. We'll show you how to simplify task assignments by reducing time-consuming email communication and guide you on how to access the API documentation. You can find the timestamps for each section in the video description. Before we get started, make sure you have a Synology account and that your Synology NAS is running compatible versions of DSM and Synology Mail Plus. The first step is to create a workflow for automation via API. Mail Plus API functions fall into four categories: sending emails, configuring mailboxes, managing labels, and setting up filters. You can easily automate and streamline these key management tasks using the API. Let's take a look at how automation works, using the CRM platform as an example. Within CRM, you can create specific triggers for process automation. For instance, let's say we want to automatically assign follow-up tasks to sales representatives whenever qualified leads come in. Start by setting trigger conditions in the CRM platform so the system automatically responds when new sales records or qualified leads are created. Tasks will then be assigned to the appropriate sales representative based on predefined rules. Meanwhile, we can use the Mail Plus API to trigger the sending of automated emails, facilitating the sales team to follow up. Note that setup processes vary depending on your third-party software. Please refer to your third-party software's documentation before proceeding. Now that the automation workflow is set up, we'll integrate it with the Mail Plus API to streamline email communication. Let's move on to access the API documentation. First, go to the Synology Office Suite Web API documentation. The link will be in the description below. Before accessing the application form, make sure you're signed in to your Synology account. Now, fill out the necessary information in this form. This gives you access to the detailed API documentation. Once submitted, you'll be redirected to the official website. Click on the Synology Mail Plus API to open its documentation. We'll go through the pages and explain their capabilities. The authorization page allows you to sign in to DSM and obtain an SID, which is required for making subsequent API calls. It will also be used for DSM account signout. First, sign into DSM and get your NAS URL. Click on Authorization, Sign In. Enter your account credentials in the request field. Copy the code and run it in your programming tool to obtain the SID. Finally, enter the NAS URL and SID to complete the setup. Let's move on to the Send Mail page. It provides options to customize and send emails with adjustable advanced mail properties to suit different needs. On the Mailbox Configuration page, you can create, delete, and modify mailboxes, as well as retrieve detailed information about existing ones. To keep emails organized, the Label Configuration page lets you create, delete, and update labels, making it easier to categorize messages. Finally, the Filter Configuration page helps automate email organization by defining rules based on subject, sender, or other criteria, streamlining message sorting. Now, let's dive into a practical example. Continuing with the sales assignment automation, we'll show you how to use the Send Mail command to deliver emails for sales assignments. Within the Send Mail page, customize your email by entering commands in the post field. This lets you specify details like recipients, CC, and BCC. In the request field, you'll find two useful tools, example and schema. The example section provides a practical example of the API in action. The schema section details the data structure and validation rules. Let's look at some key parameters. The to parameter specifies the recipient addresses. The subject defines the email subject, and the body is where you write the email content. Once you've configured these parameters, you'll receive the complete code for the SendMail API. You can then copy this code and integrate it into your third-party system, completing the setup for increased email flexibility. To verify the API's functionality, our testing guide provides instructions on testing with curl code. We also provide JSON files for each package specification, which you can import into development environments like Postman. Testing helps ensure that the Synology Office Suite API, endpoints, methods, and integration work properly. For detailed steps, refer to Resources API Testing Guide. If you have any questions, here are some ways to get answers. First, you can use the ChatGPT dedicated to the Synology Office Suite API for quick assistance. Simply go to the Resources page, select ChatGPT, and click Get Started to enable the API plugin. This will generate sample code and provide targeted, business-focused examples based on your questions, saving you time and effort. You can also fill out the feature inquiry form on the Contact Us page, or visit the Synology community to check for related discussions or ask your own questions. To learn more about Synology MailPlus, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.